this diagram, we're going to be talking about the number 7. We know that 7 can be 3 plus 4. We then say that 7 and 3 and 4 belong to a fact family. So that the number 7, we can say is 4 plus 3 equals 7, 3 plus 4 equals 7, 7 minus 4 equals 3, and 7 minus 3 equals 4. These are a fact.